opening frame set to get underway. Hi, everyone. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you all the action of this hot matchup. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz of this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. The Blackhawks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Oh, there's a great stop by Brodeur! And that shot dies in traffic. Chicago's got the puck behind the net. And he uses his reach. Here comes the pushback.
Ovechkin's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else. Just a little bit over-aggressive. Here's somebody trying to make an impact in the game. But that's a boarding penalty and has to be called.
The Stars get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Pretty good chance here to break a scoreless game. The first power play of the game gets your best guys on the ice.
Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Chicago's got it in their own zone. And they get that puck down the ice. Dumps it in. Chicago's penalty killers get a hold of it. Takes it behind the net. And here's a pass to Natchez. And that's just out of reach. The Stars gain control of the puck against the wall. Nice pass. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Chara. And they'll go the other way with it. Over the line they come. And the long-range shot goes off target. Taken along the wall by Krupp. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. It's a goal!
As soon as that puck turned over, shorty, which is always deflating.
Another save!
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Chicago's got a hold of the puck now. Oh, and he whiffs on it. Picked off by Suter.
The Stars have continually put themselves in good positions defensively tonight. It seems like every shift they're stealing a puck.
He scores! To poke the puck away. Quick feed to Larkin. Oh, look at the glove save by Markstrom. Chicago's looking to break out. The Blackhawks take it along the wing. Slides it across.
This game has been tight.
Hughes works the puck in his own zone. trying to exit the defensive zone, and they get it out. They've got numbers here. Sends it over.
Out of there.
And that's picked off in front. Skates to the crease. Way too much congestion blocks that. Feeds the puck to Sagan. And now it's grabbed by Hamilton. He grabs the puck here at the point. With the blast.
Clear it.
And that one's broken up. Great block there. Feeds the puck up to Hamilton. Here he is in front. Oh, big time save by Brodeur.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Hamilton's taking it from his own end. Duchesne's gaining momentum. Broken up by Sagan. And play continues here. The Blackhawks have it now. Markstrom's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck.
Markstrom's no-timer zone ability means he can read the play and get in front of those one-timer shots to shut them down, guys. It can be really deflating for shooters looking to find the back of the net.
Jokinen's won the faceoff. The Stars have it behind the net. Here's a short pass to Krook. Takes a shot. Puck scooped up by Hedman. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. And now he moves it quickly to Jokinen. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Shoot it! Shoot it!
Takes a shot. Denied with the blocker. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. And the opening faceoff here in period number two is about set. Takes possession off the draw. Moves it to Nylander. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Maintains possession.
Oh, James, that's fine. I thought this was it. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. Lots of time left in this period. It's 2-1. Lemieux won the draw here in the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Nylander. Keeps hold of the puck. The Blackhawks take over on possession. Into the offensive zone. Stays with it. And they can't convert on the play. Quick pass to Rantanen. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just miss the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Knocked away by Hedman. And they won't connect on that one. Looks to make a play over to Suter. They've got some momentum here. And it's turned aside by Markstrom. Good defensive effort to poke it away. The Stars going to work on offense. Takes that pass back at the point. Oh, what a stop!
Hold it.
Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Chicago's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. McDavid's won the draw. Centering pass. Takes a shot. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And he moves it up to Ovechkin. Here's a howitzer at the net. And the lane's clogged up blocking that.
Change.
Chicago's got control of it now from their own end. Quick feed to Raymond. That's not going to fool him. Chicago's got possession of the puck. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Looks to set up at the point now. and he makes the save.
Brodeur's able to angle that save over to the corner, so there's no rebound.
And they cough it up in the neutral zone.
Come on.
Chicago's got the puck in the defensive end. Takes the feed. Let's it go. And that banks off a stick. Here's an offensive chance. Chicago's got the puck against the boards. Lyonnais looking around near the point. With the stop. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Shot. And he comes up with it. Denies him.
So good. A couple of quick stops keep the puck out.
There's the whistle as the officials lost sight of the puck. The midway mark of the frame. James and Ray with you tonight. It's a 2-1 hockey game. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Rantanen's got the puck. Takes it to the net.
The net, it's a screen if you can. This time it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
Chicago's put themselves in the driver's seat on the back nine of this game here, Ray. They've been impressive so far tonight.
They have been, and nothing should change from their perspective. They have to be ready. I'm sure their opponents are going to put together a pretty strong push.
Passes on over to Chara. Duchesne's lugging the puck. Sends the pass over. The Stars take possession in the defensive end. And that play's broken up. Can't find his man. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Late goings of this period. Chicago's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it on over to Natchez. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Carlson. And that goes wide of everything. The Stars get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Holzer. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. Chicago's won it. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out. Suter's stick handling in his own zone. The Stars played along the boards. Can't connect on the pass. Nowhere for that shot to go through. And no luck on that pass attempt. Handles the puck at the point. The Stars carry it along the wall.
Take the shot.
Slides the puck down low. Slides the paddle in there and pokes it away.
Markstrom's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
And with that, 2 periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the 3rd period coming at you in moments. It's about to go down. Period number 3. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. 3rd period is underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Stars can't get any shots on net. They're pretty fortunate that this is still a close game that they trail in.
McDavid's really good at creating space for himself, even when he's turning on a dime. Guys, his elite edges zone ability allows him to carry that speed into those turns and open up some lanes for him to maneuver in. Let's see what he does here.
Puck grab by Chara. The Blackhawks take it along the wall. Hangs onto the puck. Rips it and rips it off a stick. Raymond's moving the puck through his own zone. Taken by Ovechkin. Here he is, wrists it on you.
Close to the net. Pucks on his stick, pucks off his stick, and it's in the net with the accurate shot.
get it out. The Stars will play it in their own end. Chara's got it through the neutral zone. Puck picked up by Lemieux. Move to the middle. And that's picked off. And now it's grabbed by Rantanen. Moves the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to MacKinnon. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Feeds it on over to MacKinnon. And they send it down the ice. Tries to feed it over to Zibanejad. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. Puck dumped in, and the forwards go for a change. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Josi. Here's a short pass to Krug. Chicago's got a hold of the puck. Turns it over. Slides the puck over. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Line change.
Nietzsche carries the puck in his own zone. Along the right wing into the attacking area. The Stars gain control of the puck. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Extra attacker out to apply the pressure with the goaltender at the bench. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Line Ace getting two for interference here. He's off to the box. Power play unit going back to work.
Power play jumps onto the ice here, and they'll remember the shorthanded goal they gave up to kind of remind themselves just to make sure everybody's in the right spot.
Now he slides it up to McDavid.
Help, boys,
he's got a little jump. He's in all alone.
That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
Sends one up to Lemieux.
Will!
Man, aggressive play. He gets right out on his belly to make the play.
Handles the puck. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Suter.
10 seconds on the clock.
The Stars will play it from the defensive zone. Both sides are evened up now as the power play expires.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. They really didn't generate a thing, and when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
And the puck clears the zone. Manages to hang on. Oh, what a save in front of
there!
Markstrom's made an excellent effort here. He's got to be quick. He's got to be sharp. He's got to be on top of the puck to make that stop.
And now he moves it to Lindros. The Stars gain possession. Puck scooped up by Burns. The Stars have it in the offensive zone. Can't get it to go. Poked away in the offensive end.
They're playing the game downhill, James. The whole shift is in this end.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Moves it to Hughes. The Stars gain possession in their own end.
Change lines. Change up.
Quick pass to Sagan. Stopped by the goaltender.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
The Stars have the puck in the corner. Here he is, shot right in front. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. Countdown is on, 52 seconds. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net.
Markstrom's able to make the save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
He was totally locked in on that play.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Heads deep inside the offensive zone. The Stars play it along the wing. And that one's broken up. Puck grabbed by MacKinnon. Takes the pass. Fails to find the open man. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Chicago's won the faceoff deep in their own end.
He had to dig in there. After the icing call, players get tired, but you win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
And that's knocked away.
Shoot the puck! Shoot it!
And there's the final whistle. This one
seemed like they had the puck most of the night. They did everything pretty smoothly, and it all